the Deputy Chief of Staff and Director General Operations, Rear Admiral NPS Artigalar, the Command Eastern Naval Area, Rear Admiral PM Vikram Singh, Flag Rank Officers, Senior Officers, all distinguished guests, host participants, gentlemen, good evening to all of you.
Course participants and distinguished guests, thank you for attending the closing ceremony for the VBSS course for Maritime Law Enforcement Agencies of the Philippines, Thailand, and Vietnam. A very special thanks to Admiral Niraja Adigale and all of the SBS training squadron.
It is indeed a pleasure to be here with you as the chief guest of this certificate awarding ceremony of the third VBSS course that we conducted here in Sri Lanka at SBS for the year 2019, jointly with the UNODC for the Coast Guard and Border Protection Personnel of Republic of Philippines, Kingdom of Thailand, and Socialist Republic of Vietnam, which came to end today this evening. First and foremost, let me pay my gratitude to all our friends who arrived at this beautiful island of Sri Lanka from Republic of Philippines, Kingdom of Thailand, and Socialist Republic of Vietnam, traveling many, many miles.